My name is Anthony Gonzalez. I'm a center midfielder for Sigma A1 team. I chose University of Evansville to go to because they have a really good soccer program, good soccer team, and a great program what I want to get into, which is sports management. It was really difficult to select a school. Like, you have to look at a lot of things like location, the program, what you want to get into, and the team. So it was a hard decision, and I just looked at more of the soccer, like what could get me better in the future, soccer-wise. Yeah, I met Mike Jacobs at the Sigma camp in the summer, and then he came to other showcases in the winter. Yeah, seeing the campus, it's really nice. It's small, but it's very nice, and I'm probably going to be leaving about mid-August.